It should be lighter for the first shade. Click the plus. Click multiply. Your brush should be pencil graphite. Start to shade. And then make it darker. More darker for the last shade. Erase the extras. And the other side. Add another layer. Click Add. Make it lighter. Add layer again. Put some designs. Make your brush dip pen hard. Press this. Make the stabilizer to 10. Draw something like this. Erase. Duplicate the layer. Move it to the other side. Add another layer. Duplicate. Add layer. On the force fade. Draw some linus like this. Now make the color Tothis red. Off the force fade. Click the blur. There you go. Hope it helps.